Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to ask and answer one simple question. WTF is Aaron left shift? Oh, wait, hold on. So it's design programming by David Mulder. The graphics and programming by Bento Studio. The music is by... Oh, I see, this kind of like changes your perspective. Like what's in the foreground, what's in the background. Oh, look, so now I'm hiding behind this tree. Okay. Dideo Webbed made that. Oh, I thought that was my computer's fan doing that, but it's really a waterfall. Okay. Milos Kostic did the graphics. Thank you. The graphics look excellent. That's one of the reasons why I'm playing this game. Espen Morten Quellheim made the font. Okay. And I don't know what else there is to this game. I like the graphics. That's why I downloaded it. I don't know anything else about it, though. Oh, okay, now I'm running. Jump. Okay. Jump, left shift, jump, on left shift, okay, so is this just a free runner? Oh, I already died. Style is just for a free runner. What a waste, because I really like it. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's a ladder here. Okay. Jump. Can I double jump? No. What the heck? Oh! Oh, what the heck? Oh, I screwed it up. Okay, hold on. Oh, I keep screwing it up. Oh, okay. That time I did it somehow. Okay. Wait, it's not letting me press left shift anymore. What? Wait. Why did it just teleport me and then it didn't? Oops. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, no, I obviously don't. Okay, so just go here. Wait, it teleported me last time though. What the heck? Oh, now it's working. Okay. I don't know. Where to next? Oh, okay. Ah, no, you're gonna make me do the whole thing over? Ah, okay. Oh my gosh, you have to be kidding me. Okay, let's keep going. The game was trolling me. Okay, so as soon as I go on this, the platform's not gonna be there. Oh, I guess you can see it from there. There we go. Okay. Let's go across here. I don't know what this red orb is. I can't press shift anymore. I don't know what happened. I can't press shift anymore. So I can't get through here. So I guess I have to die. Oh. Okay. Ah, darn. Jump before you press shift. Okay. Ready? One, two, three. Oh, that was tough. Okay. Don't know what's gonna happen to me if I walk to that. Okay, I die. Well, it's probably has something to do with this. Oh, now I can do shift again. I don't know why it didn't let me do it. Ah, darn, I have to press jump before. It's so tough. Okay, I still have the shifting capabilities. Okay. Jump. There we go. Got that guy. Okay. There's no way to get it. Can I use this like... What? That jump possible? I'm thinking like maybe I can get a boost or something if I... No. Can I jump again? No. No, that was a perfect jump right there. There's no way. Gosh. Can I jump on top of it? Maybe that's what I need to do. Oh, yes, I can. But if I need to destroy it. How am I gonna destroy it if I require it to jump on top of? Unless can I? No, I can't jump on that, man. I don't know. Okay, let's jump on top of it. And then jump over. Oh my gosh! Okay, jump over. Good, you made it. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. There we go. Jump over. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Okay, now go. There you go. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, jump over. Jump over. Good. Oh, I lost the ability to press shift again. I can't do it. I don't know why sometimes I lose the ability to press shift. Okay, there's that. There's that. Okay. Ooh. Alright, let's go across here. There we go. Well, I don't know what to do anymore then. are we supposed to do this jump then? Maybe if I look up on the Steam guides, it'll tell me how. How to long jump, here we go. Let's use the arrow keys. Actually, no. Okay. Oh, great. My shift button stopped working. So it says hold down the jump button. Oh, I see. Okay, let's die. Ah, I forget to... Ah. There we go. Okay, we got that. Okay, we got him. Oh, I forgot about that. Nah. Forget to let go of the shift key. There we go. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. There we go, buddy. All right, I think it's time for a pause.